love so much India. You are lovely people.
Bye-bye.
What? How old are you? My friend. Hello, how old are you?
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Grandpa.
Good evening, good evening.
Saturday's topic is breakfast. It's the most important meal of the day.
Ma'am, aap kaise ho?
Main bilkul theek hoon. Aap kaise hain?
Main bhi theek hoon.
आप ठीक हैं? ओके. और आपकी पढ़ाई कैसी चल रही है?
मैम मस्त चल रही
है. मस्त चल रही है.
Breakfast is good for our health. It is important for all good of people. Breakfast like filling your belly with air in the morning. It is the most important meal of the
diet.
How are you? Are you fine?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thank you so much. Mohammad Zakaria, please switch off your mic. Let him say first, then you can say whatever you want. Okay?
Yes. Sorry, I'm not understand you. because the voice is not clear.
Okay, now are you getting my voice clear?
What?
Are you getting my voice?
No. I'm joined here first.
You can hear me now? Yeah, you. Can you hear me?
Now I can hear you now.
You can hear me now? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. What do you want to say now? Yes. Yes, please.
So you were talking about breakfast in the day.
Yeah, today's the topic is breakfast is the most important meal of the day.
Yes, it is very, very important breakfast in the day. Zandina, it is very important, Zandina. First, I need to know what's your name or from where your country is.
I'll talk to you later on. Let Garvit, Garvit was speaking about this. So let him speak, then he will talk, okay?
Okay.
Yes, Garvit, you start.
It is important for all group of people. Breakfast is like filling your balloon with air in the morning. It is the breakfast is to on that or under weight. The best time to eat breakfast is best when 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. It helps to function our body
गजब को समझ नहीं आ रहा क्या कह रहे हैं, हल्के हल्के बोलिए मुझे बताइए।
मैम मैंने टॉपिक नहीं बनाए थे।
अच्छा इतना ही बनाया था, वेरी गुड जर्वेट, वेरी नाइस, यू हैड सेड वेरी वेल एंड योर नोट्स आर वेरी राइट।
Breakfast is very important in the morning time. People is the morning time in the daily basis. Breakfast 7:30 to 8:30.
In the morning you should take breakfast. Yes, it gives you energy, it gives you nutrition. Yes, Mama Dilla.
Yeah. Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
What type of breakfast eating in your country?
Breakfast in the morning, whatever we take after waking up, we need to eat something. Isn't it to break the fast of the whole night? We are anti-stomach the whole night. We are not eating anything the whole night. So when we wake up, we eat something. That is the breakfast. We break our fast of the night.
Okay,
Mama Zakaria.
Okay.
It is in the morning, 7 to 8 or 8:30, like that. Early morning, whatever we are eating, that gives us energy, nutrition, even the, that improve our memory.
Our memory becomes better if we are taking breakfast. And we'll be able to concentrate.
Whatever we are doing. Yes.
What type of food?
Why important is a morning breakfast in the morning time?
In the morning, because we are empty stomach and we will not get the energy. And we will become lazy the whole day.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Ruby wants to say something.
Yeah, ma'am.
Your wife not here, ma'am. I'm not understand.
My wife is not here. Now is it clear?
Yeah, ma'am.
Now is it clear? Okay, fine. Yes, Ruby. You want to say?
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, breakfast is the first meal of the day. Breakfast is good for both physical and mental health.
And eating breakfast is important for Alice.
Our memory becomes sharp by taking breakfast daily. But it should be nutritious. The breakfast should be nutritious, that contains carbohydrates, nutrients, and all. Yes, Mama Abdullah.
It is why why breakfast, why it is important breakfast in the morning time?
Can I eat about side of food in breakfast? Yes, you can. We can eat fish or milk and eggs. It's so delicious. What about you in India? Type of food in breakfast.
Ma'am, is it very important, tea in the morning time?
I think we should avoid tea, we should take milk.
Yeah, yum.
Okay, we should have calcium and... You know, peanut, Sudanese peanut.
Or Egyptian bean.
No, I don't know. Please explain.
Egyptian bean.
I'm not in the same.
This is type of food and eating all day in the breakfast in Sudan.
Okay.
What time is eating?
Seven to eight. So early.
We get breakfast about 10 or 11 o'clock.
So late, in India we take early. Because we start early.
Early.
Our school starts from 7 o'clock.
You have three meals in the day.
Three meals in a day.
Now we have two meals in a day.
Lunch and dinner.
No, we have two.
Which are those two?
You take only two meals.
Yes.
Breakfast and dinner.
Okay. Yes.
We are starting exit time, breakfast in the morning time.
Pardon, I'm not getting you.
Ma'am, we are starting.
Starting time starts from 7 o'clock.
Ideal time, you can take any time whenever you wake up, you can take your breakfast, but the ideal time is from 7 to 8:30.
Okay, ma'am.
Who else will say about it? Excuse me, I want to leave and I will return. Thanks for this.
Who else will say about this breakfast? So breakfast should contain protein, carbohydrates, fiber. It should contain. And you should make sure that the breakfast should contain carbohydrates,
proteins, fibers.
So we can get a proper diet and our mind becomes sharp. Our concentration become good in any activity, whatever we are doing, and we could be active whole day. So these are the advantages of the breakfast.
Yes,
Abdul Basir.
Yes,
Abdul Basir, you want to say?
Ma'am, it is important breakfast in eggs.
Rice contains protein. It's very important. Eggs are very important.
I think so.
Eggs are very important. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. The breakfast is very important for our passing the whole day very enjoyingly, very in a good manner. So it's also very habitualized. We should habitualize ourselves to do breakfast in every single day. If we don't take a breakfast, so the whole day pass in a worse behavior, in a worse way. We get anger on just a single thing if we don't take a breakfast. But if we take breakfast, then our breakfast provides energy to our whole body, because in food there are protein, carbohydrates, and lipids. They make us our body strong and well. So they make us valor. So it's very necessary to do breakfast in every single day. So I think it's very important in our life to do breakfast. We shouldn't avoid to do breakfast. So that's all. This was all from my side, ma'am.
Yes, Shwanta, you have said very rightly. It also helps to uplift our mood. It gives us the good vibes, isn't it?
Sorry, ma'am.
By taking the big fat, it gives us the good vibes.
No, it is a little bit bleaching. It's very hard to understand you properly, ma'am. Excuse me, are you able to speak a little bit more louder? I clearly, if it's possible. Otherwise, it doesn't matter.
You are not getting my voice. You people are not getting my voice. Are you getting
I'm getting.
You are getting my voice clearly?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. Yeah, it helps us to lift our mood. It makes our mood happy.
Yes.
And it gives us a good vibe by taking the breakfast. And it also keeps our heart healthy by taking milk and eggs and all. Yes, who was saying something? Someone was saying something. Usman, I think you were saying, isn't it?
Yes, I was saying like that, ma'am. Because if anyone doesn't want to take a breakfast the whole day, he isn't able to pass the whole day with happily, with enjoyingly. He or she doesn't enjoy his or her day if they don't take a breakfast every single day, and they are not going to be a strong person, helpful person in his future. They will be declining their health as well.
Very true, breakfast also improves the concentration and the academic studies also, you will become good in your academic studies if you are taking breakfast daily, a nutritious breakfast.
Yes.
Yes,
Abdul.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Yes, Abdul Basir, you want to say something?
Sorry, ma'am.
Abdul Basir wants to say something. He is raising hand.
Yes.
Yes, Abdul Basir. He wants to say. Yes, Munir Hussain, will you say something? On the big, we should take breakfast. Is the breakfast the most important meal of the day?
Hello.
Yes, are you getting my voice?
Yeah.
I am audible.
Yeah, I'm getting your voice so clearly. So your today's topic is how breakfast is very important and how much importance it has to take the breakfast. So I will say about it that, you know, breakfast is in the beginning of the day. We start our day with a good breakfast, and also from the other means like dinner, lunch, breakfast is very important and have a much importance. Because you know it starts our day. So in the breakfast, we should make sure whatever we are going to eat, it is full of nutrition factors, like as you have told before. Because in early morning, we just get up, and whole night we shouldn't have been eat anything. So when we start our day, we should be eat something very healthy, and it depends on our whole day how we are going to be spent. If in the early morning we have taken a good food, it will keep us very active, and it will contain our body so strong for whole day, help us to do our work very easily and getting everything so easily. And also our attentions are connected with food, whatever we do. For myself experience, now I do a job, and every day my routine is to take breakfast like 6 to 7 p.m. around this time. I have, you know, in Pakistan and in India especially, I have inspected many people used to take like parantha, and some people take tea even before eating anything in the breakfast. I say these things are not more good for the health. After we are going to have a problem, as much as we grow, it will affect, it starts showing its effects on our body. We will get down with it. So for me, I like to take yogurt and some milk I bring with me there to the duty, carry with me. So like this, whatever have been cooked, mostly vegetables, I start my day with vegetables, yogurt and milk like that. And also we are used to eat chapati, like it's called roti in my language. So it is quite, that's my point of view. We should be aware about our breakfast, especially it's a very important meal from the even dinner and even from the lunch.
Yeah, very nice to listen. Very nice to hear it. Very nice menu. Yeah, and we should take, we should include in our breakfast the milk and egg also. It is also very important, I think.
Assalamu alaikum everyone.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Wait a minute.
Yes, Kamrani Aku.
Yes, ma'am. Today our topic is breakfast, most important meal of the day. So breakfast is often called the most important meal of the day, and for a good reason. As the ma'am, you know that as the name suggests, breakfast the overnight fasting period. Okay, ma'am. And You know that if we eat a breakfast in the morning, we have to eat like the fresh thing over there. We do not take any kind of oily things or other thing like that. You know that in there are a lot of people, they take breakfast with parathas and teas and these type of things. But we have to take breakfast in a simple meal with any kind of egg and other thing. Okay, we have to take a healthy breakfast in the morning. Because if we take a breakfast, we feel like the breakfast first of give us a strength. And other one, if we don't take any kind of breakfast, then we are lazy. We are all the day we feel laziness in our body. Like we are not fresh without breakfast. If we eat breakfast and then go to any kind of work, then I think we can do eat and everything with happily and without any laziness. Main thing is that breakfast finishing our laziness.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Yes. Sayyid Yusuf Sadat. Sayyid Yusuf, or do you want to say? Thank you, sir.
Yeah, ma'am. Assalamu alaikum, ma'am. How are you?
Wa alaikum assalam. How are you? After a long time, you have joined this group.
Yeah, ma'am. There was some issue. Exam was also started, ma'am. But inshallah, I will talk to you, ma'am. The night time, one of my two paper.
Sayyid Yusuf, please switch off your mic. Sayyid Yusuf, please switch off your mic.
Yeah, ma'am, say something about... Yeah, ma'am, the night time was my paper started and this day I was not joining your class, so sorry for that. But when you get to time, ma'am, the topic was your father was the most important meal of the day. Yeah, ma'am, when you wake up early in the morning, you have to... say something about yourself that I will achieve this, I will done this, I will done this. To start, your starting point is the breakfast. If you have to know from, if you have to work on the breakfast, a lot of people's names are, I'm in the hospital rooms, but a lot of people are laughing. But ma'am, if you start the day with the breakfast, this is so crucial for you and for your health also. If you take a heavy breakfast or also breakfast is with the, with the breads and with your eggs or these type of things. I'm shifted to other rooms. A lot of people are in the hostel. They're telling me, please, I will talk lectures. Name there was a lot of people are in the hostels.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if we are taking breakfast, then it gives us energy for the whole day. To do the work.
Yeah, ma'am, this is energy for the whole day also, and when you take breakfast, ma'am, I don't eat meals are in a two time in a day. I also breakfast in a two time in a day, and that way a lot of people also told me that your body don't not match your personality, and you are not look like that person, you have to work on your body, you have to work on your health. But if you physically, when you externally show your body, that's not related to your mental ability. When you feel mentally better, you are good in health also. A lot of people are telling me that you are you have to work on yourself, you have to eat more and more. So you are in 20 years, you are in 20 years, but your weight is 53. You have to gain your weight also. But when you physically fat, when you mindly set up fat, you are in fit. And also, ma'am, breakfast is most necessary, most essential things. Each day I lie in the hostel, ma'am, that each day I eat not biscuits or any kind of thing. If you have to eat in a breakfast time, biscuit is also good. But and I just realized that if you wake up early in the morning, that time you have to bread and also eggs or these kind of thing is better for you.
But we have to take healthy breakfast in our starting of days. It is not depend upon it's totally depends upon you know. So there are a lot of people they take breakfast with oily things and other things. Oily things they are very bad for our health, and they are badly affect in our like if we take in any kind of oily thing, oily paratha or another thing in our breakfast, then maybe these oils are causes of so many diseases.
You also eat in the meals or without oils you do not like large things. Oils is also if you want to cook something for yourself, this is also good for you. But oil is your life. Oil you have to spend life with also oils. If you didn't use oil, this is also really odious for you and really difficult for you. If you didn't in a day or in a week, so you didn't use oil. Oil is also important. Do you know oil is so oil much important? But I know that if you saying that the foods or the restaurant food is so distasteful, if you saying this is right, the restaurant food and the oils in the restaurants things are so distasteful and so so was not more proper setup or better things at the restaurants. But we also, if you cook for yourself, this is also good for you and for your health. Also good oil use and also good things are used that is required for your breakfast. That's when you eat, when you cook egg or when you cook other things, use yourselves, use your own cooking, use your own hands. That's also good for you. But if you saying that oil is not enough for your health, oil is not that is a spend of time. If you have to work, if you have to live longest in your life, if you have to spend life in your own eye, you have to work also on use also oil. Oil is almost necessary for our body.
I want to say these things like that. You know that in our starting of day, and we take a lot of and so much on. It is very badly affect in our health, and because of you know that in the breakfast, in our breakfast, if we take a lot of oil, then we have a lot of disease like that. Heart disease. There are so many diseases like this.
Thank you. Anyway, thanks to give me chance to say something about breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Mm-hmm. Yeah, according to me, it's the very important for us. You know, in the morning we have to take breakfast, as because last 12 hours we didn't eat anything. We was just fasting. We keep fasting as we slept. So after wake up, when we have our breakfast, at that time our whole body will work faster and give the strength to do the next 12 hours to work. If I have breakfast, then I can run my work at least 12 hours or 8 hours in a day. Okay, and it will give us our different types of the power activities. I mean, calcium and different types of the power to work and also gain our knowledge to think about more. So a whole day we are eating. I mean, in 24 hours we are having food only 3 times in a day. But most of the important things is breakfast. If we do the breakfast, very healthy food, then we can get more power to work, to think, and so on. I think I can make you understand, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, Rekhsabhi. Yes, Sayyid Yusuf wants to say on the topic. Yes, Sayyid Yusuf. Yes, thank you.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm here. I can hear you.
Okay, I want to share my opinion about breakfast.
Yeah.
Yes, we have a famous expression between the people. The people says that to eat dinner with your enemy, it means that eat dinner less. And eat dinner with your friend, it means to eat as much as you want for your lunch. And eat your breakfast alone. Why breakfast alone? Because as much as powerful you can eat in breakfast, it will keep you fresh at all 24 hours.
Uh-huh.
A fresh breakfast and a healthy breakfast is made of dates, milk, and honey. Dates have the highest kilocalorie of energy, and milk is the resource of calcium, and it's very useful for our teeth and our bones. And honey is a perfect meal, and it has every kind of protein inside it. So, by my opinion, the breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Thank you, ma'am. I will join you later.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Sayyid Yusuf. Yes, Kamrani Akif.
Yes, ma'am. A healthy breakfast fuels the body and the blood sugar, glucose. Like it maintains our blood sugar, glucose, and
yes,
it gives the energy necessary to start a new day. If we take a healthy breakfast, it gives us energy necessary to start a new day. Growing up breakfast is good for both physical and mental health. If we take breakfast or healthy breakfast in the starting of day, it also providing us a physical and mental health. And ma'am, if we breakfast is most important for all ages, especially for children. If our children he take a healthy breakfast and a healthy breakfast, then he is very, we can say, physically and mentally both fit.
Yeah.
And ma'am, you know that there are a lot of people who skip breakfast to have a higher and they have a higher cholesterol level and major risk factor for their heart disease. And breakfast eaters tend to get less fat and more fit in their diets, which lead to less overeating and fever and it. I want to say that if there are a lot of people they skip breakfast in their life,
yeah,
they do not take
because they just skip their breakfast.
Yes, always they have heart disease and other things.
Yeah.
And if we are habitual of breakfast, then we are physically and mentally both fit, and we do not have any kind of disease, heart disease, and other things. Isn't it,
yes,
ma'am?
Yeah. Yes. Now Danish also wants to say something. We'll continue later on. Let Danish also say something.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. So, time is 2:55. Yes. You want to say?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
My name is Habibullah, actually from Pakistan.
Okay.
Province, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa district. So thank you for giving me this honor, this opportunity to say something about the given topic. Breakfast is the important meal of the day. Just like other meals, breakfast is also the important meal of the day. Staying all night hungry and not eating anything. So we can say that breakfast is truly important, because without having breakfast, it will be difficult for us to perform the early activities, to do well and to perform early activities well. So breakfast in this case is the most important meal of the day. So ma'am, I have no preparation for the topic. So can I ask some questions about this class? Do you attend this class on daily basis?
Yes, except Saturday and Sunday. We are doing daily.
Sunday
except
and Saturday.
Yeah, Saturdays and Sunday,
okay.
Except Saturday and Sunday,
so,
we are doing daily on at
9:30. What is the topic for tomorrow?
I'll let you know. Tomorrow in the morning, I'll let you know on the group.
Okay, do you have WhatsApp group?
Yeah, we have WhatsApp group.
So if you add me there,
link will be displayed on the screen. You can add yourself with the link in that group.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, in a few minutes it will be displayed on the screen. Yeah, it is there. Now you can see that. It's the link.
Yes, right.
Okay. So now you can add from this link. Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Akash, you wanted to say something? Akash, have to stand up at it and you had raised your hand. Akash, have to stand up at it and you raised your hand.
Maybe Akash is not here, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, next to me.
Yes, I think Akash is not here right now.
Okay, fine. Okay. Kumnani Akim, you were saying something.
Actually, I have some more points about our this topic. Like, ma'am, if we take healthy breakfast help us to better food choices. Like, in the morning, we have to choose any kind of food which is very fresh, and we can take any kind of food over there. It is not decided we are only take egg and paratha in our breakfast, isn't it, ma'am?
Yeah, we can take the boys and who is working hard, who is burning their calories, and take breakfast, parathas and all. In their breakfast, because he's working hard, they need more energy. So they can eat parathas and everything, whatever they want. But yes, not too much oil and not as junk.
Yes, ma'am. And otherwise, if we take a healthy breakfast reduce our illness risk of our risk of our so many bad diseases.
Ma'am, mujhe bhi maki aloo puri pasand hai.
Achha, you like puri aloo or puri chola?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Garvit, hello, ma'am. Garvit, you may say something more.
Yes, how are you?
Garvi,
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
Hello.
Yes, Garvi.
Garvi, yes. You missed something more. We are waiting for you. Please stick up.
Yes.
Yeah, you can say.
Basically, I want to know something.
Can you repeat,
Garvi?
Garvi has already said in the starting. When we started the class, Hello. Yeah, you can watch this on YouTube. You can hear him. on the YouTube. Yes, 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 thank you. You can sit. Gandhi, you can say.
Who, me? Man?
No, Gandhi, Gandhi.
Oh.
Gandhi has raised his hand, no? He's not saying anything. Earlier he was saying something. Yes, what do you want to say, Rekhsami?
I want to know something from Garvit. As Garvit,
yeah, Garvit has already made his note on this topic. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. And he has said a few lines about it. And very well he said.
I missed Tosi. Yeah.
No, you can listen us on YouTube.
Now where is Garvit? Is there Garvit? Garvit, are you alive now?
Garvit is there.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Garvit, are you hearing me? Okay, Garvit, yes, are you hearing me?
Yes.
I'm asking Garvit. Garvit, are you hearing me?
Yes.
So how old are you?
I am 6 years old.
What class do you read in?
Second class. Class 2.
Ma'am, be silent, please. I want to know from Garvit.
Okay, you want to know from him. Okay.
Okay, thank you. Thanks for giving me a chance to say something to Garvit. Hello, Garvit.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hello. So, what color do you eat in? I mean, which class you are studying?
I am second class studying.
So which subject do you like to read more?
English.
In English. Wow, nice. Really appreciated. Thank you, many, many thanks. Ma'am, carry on, please. Carry on, class.
Yeah, I think he has read the thing. Who else wants to say, please raise your hand. Yes, Samrani Akhir. You want to say?
Yes, ma'am. And then the yes. one is more important thing of the breakfast is boost our every day if we take a breakfast it boosts our whole mind and isn't it?
Yes.
And breakfast it also helps us to control our weight.
It boosts
boost of mind and control our breath. And the one is it is also control the source of glucose and other vitamins we take in every day.
Yeah.
Yes, it plays a very essential role in our daily life. And we have to take breakfast in every day in our routine. We do not skip breakfast in our life. It is very, very, very important if we want to become. And it is also plays a role in a healthy life somehow. If we want to become a healthy person, we have to take breakfast in a time.
Yes. Very good, very good. Yes, Tayyab Khan, you were saying something, no? Are you there, Tayyab Khan?
I say something.
Yes.
Get up early in the morning and you get a heavy breakfast, you do a heavy breakfast, That's a so good for your health also. You feel energetic, you feel well, and you, a lot of people, sir, they don't, in the first time, they don't drink breakfast, but they are also, become the previous champs in the school. So once your guy, your students, falls on the grounds, but they didn't properly breakfast. When you properly not breakfast, a lot of diseases are happen to you in the college life, in the school life, in the also university people start from the disease that happen to them, a lot of people. And you must know to breakfast is most important thing name in the day. If you didn't in a day breakfast, it's also crucial for your health. And words are very difficult for your health and also damage your health with a lot of diseases. And everyone should know to take a breakfast, heavy breakfast, and also whenever they want to any kind of thing, they didn't eat some of the breakfast. That's also good for you and for your idea that what you want to eat some things in the breakfast. And then I have no enough idea about that, but I'm saying that breakfast so important things, don't ignore, don't reject. Many people are reject or ignore breakfast from your day. They eat I'm the student of the nutrition also. Many people are eats many dinners, many lunch, many eats, eating more meats. But when you eat more times in a day, they also ruin your body, also mentally and physically. But when you eat properly, eatings, take a breakfast early in the morning, you feel energetic, you feel also you feel also you gain well and you gain knowledge also when you eat the breakfast, do the breakfast. And means that's also you should know to respect you should know to responsibility of your health, to also know your responsibility. In a day or in a breakfast, be prepared for yourself, and also better for that you prepare for yourself. And that's the thing that I have not enough idea.
Yes. Okay. Thank you so much, Tayyip. Yeah, it's very important to take meals or take breakfast in the morning and make you healthy. Right? Your memory and your memory power will increase. And what else? There are so many points. You can memorize more. And what else? I had to say already. So many things I had to. It makes you healthy. It makes you healthy. Yeah, and disease will not come on your body. They will be away from your body if you are taking a healthy breakfast in the morning. It should be healthy. Not the oily one, but it should be a healthy one. Yes, Someone was here, but I think. Anyone else wants to say about the breakfast? Yeah, breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Anyone else? Ranjita Kumari, will you say something on this? Ranjita Kumari? No? Fine. Thank you very much. But now everybody will take breakfast and a healthy diet. And nobody will skip the breakfast because it will make you healthy and improve your intelligence, improve your concentration, improve your immunity, everything. But it's very important. So thanks a lot, everybody. Bye, good night.
Good night, ma'am.
Good night. Good night.
Good night, everybody. Good night.
Good night.